Oh no! Look out!
I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. I'm telling you, this guy's powerful. Look at that kick out. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. Man, what a maneuver.
Ryback. And looking at Ryback, what's the story for him right now?
The eccentric and calculated Dean Ambrose has created an unbelievable art. Makes the cut.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. I give the kid his due, but I don't know how much more Ryback can take.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Wow, watch out. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Boom! Oh, out of nowhere!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You know, Michael, you spoke earlier about the array of moves that Dean Ambrose has, and I'll add the several types of suplexes he flattens foes with. I know he hopes to punish opponents with every move, and it's important to remember that each of Ambrose's moves can and will change the course of a match.
Oh, look out. When Dean Ambrose picks up steam like this, he can just keep on coming, and he can attack from any point in an arena. That could mean you'll end up literally running into a brick wall. Get ready for chaos.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
There's some serious power right there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor.
The lunatic fringe Dean Ambrose is so maniacal, he perfected several submission holds to cripple his adversaries. Ambrose is proficient in applying the crossface chicken wing, the bow and arrow, the Fujiwara armbar, and the figure four leg lock.
Well, that gives you a peek into Dean Ambrose's psyche. If you dare want to take that trip, Ambrose loves destruction and he loves inflicting pain on others. Winning a match or just leaving an opponent beaten and battered, it's all the same to Dean Ambrose.
Thinking to avoid that. What a decapitating lariat. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I'm not shy about my rightful place in the annals of sports entertainment. Look at all I've achieved with the perfect blend of physical brilliance and genius intellect.
Two.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Uh-oh.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not gonna hurt is his pajamas. Oh my, Cole. Ryback almost decapitated his opponent. Decapitated. Oh man, that's unreal. Ryback! This could be it.
He's marching.
The shell shock.
Oh, there it is.
What a,
hey, this may very well be it.
One.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
And he's toast. Whoa, don't get up.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Oh, Dean Ambrose, Dean Ambrose.
What a,
here's the cover.
One, two, three.
He did it, what a huge win.
Look who's come out here, Michael.